It's top of the list. So it's the lowest hanging fruit. We're very focused on that.
That's the sort of talk the Premier is happy to encourage in what's clearly going to be a hard-fought electorate in the upcoming campaign. Alan Murrell, 10 Eyewitness News.
And nurses have scored the Xenophon team a zero on health policies. The Nurses Union has released its scorecard ahead of the election. Liberal and Labor shared a rating of 7, but the union says repeated requests for SABS to release its policy have been ignored.
We are simply forced to rate him at a zero because we have no idea what the policies are.
Mr. Xenophon says the attack's premature. He plans to release the party's position on health soon. The state opposition will assist ex-military personnel moving into defence industry jobs if it wins in March. Almost three quarters of a million dollars in grants would help veterans access positions created by the federal government's 90